Everything you see here is created inside Adobe After Effects. A lot of work, you might think, but this clip cost us exactly 5 minutes to make with the help of some expressions. What up, folks? Jordy here for Cinecom.net, and welcome to Tippy Tricky Tuesday, where we share creative tips and tricks to help you make better videos. Now, expressions are blocks of code that will perform a certain action inside After Effects. Now, from any property, we can create an animation, for example, the scale of a text. But when you hold down your Alt key while clicking on the animation stopwatch, you open the expression window. And for Mac users, that will be the Option key. In this text field, you can code your animation so that it will perform certain actions that would otherwise require many keyframes and tweaks to get it right. And thanks to the internet, it's just a matter of copying and pasting some code to get the job done. The first expression will be a bounce effect. First, you animate the scale or position of any layer, then Alt-click on the stopwatch and paste the code in there that will take care of the rest. Applying this expression to a simple motion graphic animation will instantly make it more dynamic. If you're going to clone yourself, you want to make sure that it's shot on a tripod so that you can mask one clip and blend it with the second one. You do have a very static shot now, so let's apply some handheld camera motion to it. First, pre-compose your two clips by selecting them both, right-click and say pre-compose. This will group the two layers and will Alt-click on the position property of that group. Paste this wiggle expression into it and increase the scale of your clip a little bit to remove the black edges that are caused by the position change. Expressions like these can go very far and are used to create complex animations or templates. Now, Videoblocks, who is sponsoring today's video, provides thousands of motion graphic After Effects templates. Now, here's what I got from their library, and I can easily change the text to whatever I want. I always love to analyze the templates and see which expressions or techniques the creator used. Not only I have access to tons of such templates, but I'm also learning a lot from it as well, as I'm getting access to the source files with my premium accounts. But to find out more and to start your 7-day trial for free, visit the first link in the description below. And now let's continue with three other awesome expressions. The next one will add a stretch squash bounce effect to it. And this one is great for presentations where you kind of want to highlight certain topics in a list. Just create a circle using the mask tool, open up the scale property, Alt-click to enable expressions, and paste in the following codes. Also great to let the audience know who is the original Janik and which one are the clones. The next one is more complex and really takes much advantage from an expression. First off, we'll animate the position of a layer with keyframes. Next, we'll add an expression to the position and one to the opacity. Every time now that you duplicate that layer, which is done by pressing CTRL D, it will function as a tail to your animation. The more duplicates you're going to have, the longer that tail will be. And I've saved the best one for the last. It was actually my first expression that I wrote myself because a client once requested a countdown that had to go for 10 hours straight. Simply create a text layer and insert the expression code into the source text attribute. The timer will count up now, but by simply pre-composing this layer and then right-clicking it, choosing time reverse layer, it will count down. To change the length of the counter, you need to change the duration of the compositions. We've written out all the expressions in our blog, so you can simply copy and paste them. There's a link to it in the description below. Now, thank you guys so much for watching, for thumbing up this video, which we really appreciate, and for staying so creative.
Dance like your wage depends on it. Dance, Janik, dance!
Kann ich tanzen?
Dance!